Savannah Jones, 14, changed into recently tasked with babysitting her 4-12-month-old niece Zoe at their domestic in Montclair, California. Out of nowhere, someone commenced knocking at the front door. Savannah did now not open it. Whilst the knocking became an increasing number of continual, Savannah quietly crept up to the peephole and noticed a mysterious man she'd by no means visible earlier than standing on the porch. That's whilst Savannah sprang into action. She swiftly picked up little Zoe. The pair quietly concealed in the bathroom, and Savannah told her now not to make a peep. Savannah texted her mom Maria from the restroom and informed her what changed into taking place. While on the phone along with her panicked mom, she heard a terrifying sound. The man kicked within the front door and barged into the house. Savannah told Maria she was so anxious that the intruder would pay attention them. But she became extra worried with Zoe's protection than her own. You could best consider how horrified and helpless Maria ought to have felt being at the receiving end of her daughter's text messages. Please share this harrowing story together with your friends on FB.